Hello, my friends. Hole 6, rookie division. I will play the drive with a big topper, plus 10% with a quasar ball. Let's see how we'll end up. I have a big topper 3. Any big topper you have, you can use it. Max top here, the big topper, I will put it in the mid club, max top one right, 4, I will adjust, max 1.6, no problem, the difference is little. Perfect shot.
Here. Now I'm just looking to get the ball.
Nice. Second shot will be plus 10% again with my sniper 8. If you don't have a sniper 8 and you or 7 plus, you can use your horizon for the second shot. I will tell you probably we can be done with the sniper 6 as well, but don't have a lot of top spin. I will prefer you to play with the sniper with the horizon if you have a sniper 7 plus. Not a lot of people in rookie have a sniper 7 plus, I know that. So I'm at and max position, I put max top, max right. Maybe I will use the horizon and me next time for a little more top spin. I will adjust plus 10% at max, that is 5.1. And I will make half ball to the right. Very close to the rough, be careful there. Nice for an easy wedge shot. So this is the way I will play this hole. Guys, I don't think it's necessary to show you my wedge shot. Thank you for watching, and if you like the video, I will appreciate to press the like button and subscribe for more videos. Good luck at the tournament, and again, thanks for watching.